this intro, I welcome everyone to Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver. As you can see, I have started this game before, 3 hours in, 3.5 hours, with 2 badges and 7 Pokemon in my Pokedex registered. Means I am not someone who just goes and catches every Pokemon he can see. Gotta catch them all, not my motto. Not my thing that I do. Just a second, I need to check something. Okay, good. So, you might be hearing my voice a little bit bad again. I don't know. I'm trying to still, like, I have set the sounds down already to like 50%. Gonna take him down to 25. Maybe that's better. I am not sure. But let's start a new game. Begin a new adventure, yes. I don't need all the information, I know what to do. Oh yeah. Also, I'm not going to read all of this bullshit, I'm just here to play the game. I don't know what a Pokemon is, has an Oak everyone called for the Pokemon Professor. Also, many might be thinking why I'm choosing to play this game instead of any of the other ones, because I like this one a lot. It's simply one of the better Pokemon games. It's one of my favorite features of the Pokemon can run around behind you. I'm a guy. Please? What's your name? That's simple. I love it. It's much better. I think you can hear me pretty good now. Now, a little bit of warning, this might be all a bit slow suddenly once I'm in the real game. Yeah, it is slow. That's just because of the emulator I'm using. I'm using the Desmume, however you want to say it, which is why I'm also not going to read everything that is going to happen, because it's going to take freaking ages to get anywhere otherwise. I got a bag, that's okay. I got a thingy of the thing, and I got a save file and options. You got options. Yeah, now piss off. Good, first things first, I should... Oh, I can just click with my mouse in it. That's right, I can just go and click. God, I really have to press this, this, and that. Can I just... Can I reset? Wait a second. Okay, this took longer than I was thinking at first. But I finally got all the files erased. So it should be... Okay. And I still can't run. I guess I have to go in there and get my starter Pokemon now. The Elm. I forgot what his name in German was. Why would I choose anyone else? Like my leading theme in here. So cute! Nope. No nickname. There we go. Okay, I got it. Now let's go. I mean, we are fucking snow. But that is my fault. That is not my fault. I just can't do it anything anyhow. Shut the fuck up. Camera is good. Maybe I get all my stuff. If I can, I will get myself a mirror for the next game. Maybe. If. I love this game and I hope you all are enjoying it with me. How about running shoes? That would be much nicer because I'm slow as fuck. Yeah, I remember how it is. So I just can't run right now. I have to go this slow forward. Oh, need a glove. I don't remember the game quite as much as I should be, should probably. Okay, come on, hurry up it. Oh, his number. I thought he gives me the freaking shoes. If this wouldn't take so long, I were off already for like 5 hours. And I'm only recording this for like 12 minutes right now. Now I can go. Route 29, where it all begins. I already have a little bit of a plan for my team. I know who and what I want in it and whatnot. I already have him set up my mind for the Pokemon I want to have. That can fly. Maybe an electric type would be nice. But I will see about it. Where do I have? Oh, my new Pokemon is so cute. Just can't remember. I just can't speak out the name of it. Oh, Pokemon Battle. I don't want that Pokemon flying type. I have something else in mind that I can get. If I go further. Can we use something that you see as a quiz? In the quiz? That's how you sign the quiz? I don't know. The evolution is Kulama and then? I don't know. If you don't know, the person has different names in German. That was a fair share of experience. Let's just get out of this freaking grass and dead on. I'm really sorry that this is so slow, but I can't do anything against it, at least at the moment. Once I have the freaking running shoes, it should all be much better. Okay, now I'm out of the freaking grass, that's okay. Can I go and pick on this berry? Since there's nothing to put in, there's no reason to take it. My friend's playing Five Nights at Freddy's again. God, I am like freaking whatever. So fast. Oh no. Here I look at my hand, you're okay. Give me the running shoes. Can I run after him? Finally. And he gives me the running shoes once I'm done with this portion. I think I'm going to end this part on a bit of a short notice. Because it's already way too late and it's like 50 minutes, 60 minutes by now. That should be enough for now. At least. Could you stop bringing me around the whole freaking place and just give me the fucking shit? That would be very nice. Some Pokemon can only be found in the water, you don't say. house, blah 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 blah. It's my house, yeah. Okay, I fucking got the running shoes now. Okay, now I can run. This is like normal speed. I can run inside. Pokemon Center. Once I restore my health of my little buddy here. He jumps on the counter, yes. I forgot. It's so cool. I'm ending this episode on right now here. 7 minutes. And how long is the part? 17. Well, 5 minutes was like an introduction and all of that shit. But next time we can finally get the real idea. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the first part. I will keep going with this game, by the way. I should play this to the end completely. Means I will play through this region and the next region. I will do both. After all, you can go through two regions in Pokemon Soul Silver and Heart Gold. But now that this is finally saved, thanks everyone for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. Maybe a comment if you like this video or not. I know it's slow, but better than nothing. And see you then in the next video.